I have to ask you this real quick. Pacquiao and Mayweather, if they get in the ring tomorrow, who do you like?
I don't know. I like them both, man. I like them both so much, man, that I can't even call it. I wouldn't even bet on that fight. I know Pacquiao is favored to win, but Floyd is no joke, man.
Cooley, you're a very talented musician. We all know Gangster's Paradise is a timeless hit. If you had to make a song for a fighter to go into the ring with, who would you make a song for if you could have?
Who would I make a what?
Like an entrance song. You know how they walk into the ring and the music is playing?
I call it The Greatest.
And for who? No.
For, I make it for Muhammad Ali.
But he doesn't fight anymore from
that's
current fighters.
I make it for Mike Tyson.
Why boxing though? Why do you love boxing?
I just like fighting, period, man. I've been fighting all my life, man. I was a bully child, and so I had to fight a lot, you know what I'm saying, to get my respect. So just one of them things, man. And I know how to fight.
And last thing, what have you been up to these days?
I'm touring a lot. Doing a lot of touring, and I'm doing some stuff with the Food Network.
By the way, you're one of the first musicians to ever have their own website back in 1990. You were groundbreaking.
Thank you.
I remember that.
I'm cool.
Threepoint.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.